It is important to invest time and resources so that teams and leaders can adapt and adopt new competencies and skills so that they can face the great global challenges. We must act from the business field and collaborate in this collective effort of all agents, from governments to companies, to educational organizations, and actually with the whole ecosystem in motion to achieve that positive impact in the world.